is Moish Sugarman from Wilmington, Delaware. The biggest impact that Mayanot had was a whole type of different Jews from different backgrounds all getting together as one. All for bringing together, all davening together, and being really united all from all around the world. Growing up, I was kind of afraid, I guess, of my Judaism. And Mayanot, just seeing everyone from different backgrounds, just wanting to learn more, being all together, gave me the courage. Just be who you are, just do your thing.